Three state universities officially are now one. CalU, Clarion, and Edinboro are now Pennsylvania Western University. The state system of higher education decided to merge six of its universities into two because of declining enrollment.